think a lot of shops are of the opinion that I'm not a target because, you know, I'm out off this highway in the woods or something, you know, my location makes me secure. Like, that's not what this is about. This isn't about someone walking through your front door and picking up prints off your desk. People know how to find your computer, even if you don't think you're a big target. My name is Scott Sawyer. I'm the CTO and co-founder of Paperless Parts. I've been in manufacturing for a few years, and before that, I spent the whole beginning of my career in defense, worrying about national security issues, cybersecurity, information security, and anti-tamper. Every job shop we go into has a big American flag on the wall. And in the United States, the way we project our power and defend our nation is with technology. The DoD relies on having a technological edge in all its weapon systems. So that's things like planes and subs and fighter jets like the F-22 and satellites that protect them. Those need to stay ahead of the adversaries. And the way you do that is you have to protect the intellectual property that went into them. They're worried about the thousands of companies in the supply chain in the US that are manufacturing some piece of or some material or some component of a really sensitive weapon system. They're worried about stuff being stolen from that small business. The attackers are going after job shops because they're an easier target. If you're trying to break into a computer system, are you gonna go after an air-gapped Pentagon network secured by tens of cybersecurity experts, or are you gonna target a job shop that's been running the same PC with Windows 7 for the last 10 years, 20 different people know the password to that thing, it hasn't been patched in years, you're gonna go after that easier target. Think about every government contract you've done. You probably have a drawing on a computer that explains what this component is, what it's made out of, dimensions, what assembly it fits into, part numbers, all that stuff, if they can get enough of it, helps you reverse engineer and actually recreate the military technology. NIST 800-171 is a list of 110 controls, requirements, related to cybersecurity that everyone in defense manufacturing has to meet. Pretty much every job shop we talk to is doing some defense work. If you're a job shop and you're ignoring these NIST rules and NIST standards, not only are you putting your business at risk because you might lose these very lucrative government contracts, but you're really putting national security at risk. The DoD is counting on the supply chain to protect this information. If you're not ready for these NIST requirements, you're setting yourself up to lose a key part of your business.